Assalamualaikum friends. Today quiz question is question number 1 is Lahore Museum was founded in dash. Option number 1 1947, option number 2 1950, option number 3 1970, 1865 is the option number 4 and the correct answer also. Question number 2, how old is Lahore railway station? 200 year old or 200 year old or 161 year old, 300 year old or 800 year old? You have to guess if you can, or I will let you know. It's 161 year old, option number 2. Let's go to the question number 2. Here is the picture of Allama Iqbal. So the answer is Sialkot is known for which leader birthplace? Qaid Azam, SS Ahmed, Allama Iqbal. Option number 4, Allama Iqbal is the correct answer. Question number 3, Muhammad bin Qasim and Zain. The answer would be, where did Muhammad bin Qasim anchor in 712 century? Option number 1, Lahore. Option number 2, Tipal. Islamabad is the option number 3, 4, Peshawar. Tipal. Question number 4, final question. Final question. Which is the oldest university of Pakistan? PUNUST LUMS or KEMU? It's KEMU.